Britain's most popular live heavy metal acts, Choir Boys, at number 19 with Hey You. And now a record that has sparked off a whole bunch of clubs in the Southeast that specialize in Latin American rhythms. Back in 1990, it was at number 15 for Kayoma, their one and only top 20 hit today. It's the Lambada, it got to number 4.
Chorando se foi quem dia só me fez chorar. Chorando estarás ao lembrar de amor que dia não soube cuidar. Chorando estarás ao lembrar de amor que dia não soube cuidar. A recordação vai estar com ele aonde for.
South American, but of course they're from France. Kayoma with Lambada, which actually means in Brazil, whiplash. Told you so. Well, from a one-hit wonder to a band who have had 16 chart entries to date, their core mission, formed in 1985 by Wayne Hussey, Craig Adams, after they split up from the highly acclaimed band Sisters of Mercy. This one got to number 12, called Butterfly on a Wheel.
And it's growing cold. Autumn leaves lay as thick as these. Shivers down your spine, chill you to the bone. 'Cause the mandolin wind is the melody that turns your heart to stone. The heat of
We move on to hit sound number 8. It stayed there for 3 weeks for Rob and Raz featuring Layla Kay, their one and only top 20 hit to date. A team of producers based in Stockholm, Sweden, by the way. Good sound. It's called Rob and Raz and Got to Get. Came in at number 5. Looked all set to be a number 1 hit, but it was not to be. 5 was as high as it got for Jimmy Somerville. And you make me feel mighty real. Earlier in 1978, it had been a hit for Sylvester. Jimmy Somerville, one-time lead singer with Bronski Beat and later the Communards, at number 5 with You Make Me Feel Mighty Real. And now, just ahead of the top 3, the countdown of 5 years ago. At number 20, Little Louie in the World with I Called You. At 19, Hey You from the Choir Boys. Megadeth, No More Mr. Nice Guy, was number 18. And 17, Silver Bullet, with 20 Seconds to Comply. At 16, Dear Jesse from Madonna. Kaoma with Lambada was 15. And 14, Sonia with Listen to Your Heart. Halo James, Could Have Told You So, was 13. And 12 was Butterfly on a Wheel from Mission. At 11, the magic number, De La Soul. At 10, Going Back to My Roots, FBI Project. And number 9, Jason Donovan, When You Come Back to Me. Number 8, Got to Get from Robin Raz featuring Layla Kay. D-Mob and Put Your Hands Together was number 7. And at 6, Get a Life from Soul to Soul. Jimmy Somerville, You Make Me Feel was number 5. And 4 was Mantronix featuring Wondrous and Got to Have Your Love. And now let's take a listen to the top 3. Up from 6 to number 3, and this was as high as it got, the 49ers with the first of 2 top 20 hits for them. It's called Touch Me. As at number 3 with Touch Me. That other hit they had, by the way, was later on in the year 1990, Don't You Love Me. It got to number 12. This was the highest new entry. Came in at number 2. Kylie Minogue, all poised to replace the number 1 record with an old hit, Tears on My Pillow. Hit in 1958 for Little Anthony and the Imperials and featured in Kylie's motion picture debut, The Delinquents. Kylie Kylie Minogue and Tears on My Pillow. And this is the record it replaced. Donnie, Danny, Jordan, Jonathan, and Joey, better known as New Kids on the Block. The last of 2 weeks at number one with Hangin' Tough. That's the way it was 5 years ago. I'm Paul Burnett. Join me next week when we count down the chart for January 1976. Have a good week. Bye.
Listen up, everybody, if you wanna take a chance, just get on the floor and do the New Kids Dance. Don't worry about nothing, cause it won't take long. We're gonna put you in a trance with a funky song. Cause you gotta be hanging tough. About who's on top. Don't cross our path, cause you're gonna get stopped. We ain't gonna give anybody any slack. And if you try to keep us down, we're gonna come right back. And you know when. Hang it tough. Hang it tough. Hang it tough. Are you tough enough?
The Vintage Chart Show at the same time, 10:30 next Monday, when Paul Burnett, as he said a few moments ago, features the top 20 from the music of January 1976.